you are, I'll never be more loved than I am right now. Ooh.
Going through a storm, but I won't go down. I hear your voice carried in the rhythm of the wind to call me out. You would cross an ocean.
Future forever, down for whatever. With you, I'm better. Be my future forever, future forever. I'll spend a lifetime together and fall in love forever. So in love, my future forevermore. Girl, you're the one. I'm so in love, yeah, with my future forever. Down for whatever, just as long as we're together. So plain to see, God, let it be for eternity.
I need to give a charge to these women and these men, because too often we think this is just a part. But at the end of the day, what really happens is you represent the third entity in a covenant between God and His creation. You become those witnesses. The saddest thing I know of is that we'll stand up here in pretty attire. If something goes bad, we can't find one of you. If you need a challenge or need to have a conversation, you are to be witnesses. You are to watch over, to be encouragement, to be able to provide spiritual support for what you stand now as witnesses to. And so we charge you to make sure that as you stand here, you understand that you're taking this life, this covenant into your canon as well. And sometimes we forget that and just go straight to the party and forget the responsibility of what we stand for and stand under. Let us take a moment and just pray. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. That the grace of God, the Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Spirit has brought this love together in true
harmony.
Even with spirit is that there is that
in the presence of God, His Father, the Son, the Spirit, we come together to witness this union. We pray God's blessing in them, to share their joy and to celebrate their love as they come now together, as two individuals who come together to form one joy.
Heavenly Father, we're gathered right now under the blanket of grace, Lord, believing that we're two or three people gathered, believing in your name, that you are there. Right now, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, we bless this family. We bless this home. We thank you, God, for this beautiful, joyous occasion. Right now, Lord, we just ask, Lord, for an outpouring of joy, an outpouring of peace, an outpouring, God, of blessing, an outpouring, Lord, of your presence, God. that where these two walk, Lord, your presence accompanied. We thank you, Lord. We've been witnesses today that, Lord, you are good.
Amen.
And so we love you, and we celebrate you, and we celebrate this family to the vocals, Lord. In the name of Jesus, God. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. you to talk about. Mama, don't you worry about your daughter, cause you're leaving her in Rio.
We make love, it makes me feel so nice.
We on air.
So we are here. It is a BEA beautiful day here in sunny Los Angeles, California. I'm here with none other than my mama. Say hey, mama.
Hello, everyone. On yeah. Bonchery TV.
You better believe it. So you guys been wondering, where you been at, Siobhan? What's been going on, Siobhan? You been taking a hiatus, Siobhan. When you gonna come with a preach word, Siobhan? When you gonna sing us a song? What's been going on with you? Honey, I'm about to be a married woman. Get into the shit.
Come on. Yes, ma'am.
I got this dress so tight, y'all, I can't even breathe. And guess what? I don't want to breathe. I hope I pass out. Because guess what? I am cinched, honey. I am snatched and very much so saved. So snatched, in fact, I got to lay down in this limo. Come on. Turn the camera. I want them to see my bridesmaids.
Everybody,
hi.